The stages of colon cancer are very similar to all cancers, in which there are typically four stages. The earliest stage is what we call stage one, and these are typically polyps, lesions that are readily removed by our gastroenterologist doing polyp removals. These tumors are at very low risk of recurrence. You think about the colon, it's basically a tube, and the cancers start on the inside of the tube. They invade into the wall, and they try to get to the outside of the tube. When a tumor that arises from a polyp starts to invade into the wall, we call that a stage two cancer, and typically that would require surgery. Moving on, when the tumor invades into the wall and now gets into what we call the lymph nodes. Lymph nodes are throughout the body. Remember that little children, when they get ear infections, get swollen glands or lymph nodes under the chin. Our breast cancer patients get lymph nodes under the arm. So very similarly, colon cancer patients will get lymph nodes around the colon, around where the tumor is. And if the tumor cells get into the lymph nodes, that now becomes lymph node positive cancer, or stage three colon cancer. The fourth stage is when the cancer leaves the colon and spreads typically to the liver or to distant lymph nodes or to the lung.